Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how to cancel your Twitter or X premium subscription. So what you want to do on desktop is go to twitter.com/home or Google Twitter or X, log into your profile. And once you've logged in, what you want to do is over on the left-hand side here, you'll see something that says more. Go ahead and click on more and you'll see premium as one of the options here. Click into premium and then go to preferences. And then once under preferences, you'll see here over on premium preferences, you'll see where you have a subscription. It should be active with the blue check mark. Go ahead and click into manage your subscription. If you did it on the website itself, you should see a cancel button here. If you did it on an iOS device, however, like I did on my iPhone, it'll say, looks like you bought this with an iOS device. You'll need to manage or cancel your subscription from that platform. So, if that's the case for you, you'll need to hop over to your iPhone or iOS device. And now I'm going to show you how to do it on mobile. So here we are on my iPhone. I've opened up the Twitter or X app here. And what I want to do is swipe to the right here to bring up the sidebar. And then once I do that, I should see premium down there somewhere on the sidebar. I tap into premium. And what I want to do is right there where you see settings and support, tap into settings and privacy. Once we're here, you should see the option for premium, manage your subscription. Go ahead and tap into premium. As you can see, it shows my subscription as active. Go to manage subscription there right underneath that. As you can see, it says manage subscription via your Apple ID. So if you are on an iOS device, you will need to go and manage it by tapping on that option there. It will then take you to your current active subscriptions for your iOS device, which for me, you can see mine right here. I just tap into X or Twitter Blue there. As you can see here, here is my Twitter or X Premium plan. In order to cancel that, I just tap the red button that says cancel subscription. It says that I will go ahead and end the subscription now. I can still have access until October 21st, 2023. Go ahead and tap on confirm. As you can see, the subscription is expiring, which is letting me know that I have now successfully canceled the subscription. Just know when you cancel, you'll still have that prorated time to use the premium service. It's not like you can cancel and get a refund. So once you've been charged for a month, you're going to get to use it that month. And then you'll be kind of ending that subscription as of whenever that month is up. And that's it. That's how you cancel an X or Twitter premium subscription. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section below. If I helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.